There could be fireworks tonight at a special meeting of the Mandeville City Council as members seek to name a short-term replacement for former mayor Eddie Price. As you know, Price resigned Friday under mounting pressure from a series of investigations into his office.
WDSU News reporter Heath Allen joins us as the meeting gets underway. He has tonight's big local story.
Well, you might have thought that the resignation of Mandeville Mayor Eddie Price last week would have ended the controversy here in Mandeville, but maybe not. Tonight, a divided Mandeville City Council meets in special session to try and replace the 13-year mayor. Council Chairman Trilby Linfant favors a process in which applications are taken from people interested in serving in the interim. Those resumes would be reviewed and considered by the council, and then an interim mayor would be selected. That person would not run for the permanent office next year. Linfant favors an open, competitive process.
And I think the public deserves an opportunity to weigh in on it. This is not an emergency situation, and I believe that the public expects and deserves a transparent, open, established process.
On the other side of that fence, Councilman Jerry Coogan, who is prepared tonight to offer a resolution to name a replacement, someone he's already identified, someone qualified, he says, to step right in and go to work.
Hopefully, the council will be working as a team, and hopefully the person that we nominate will have the background level that we'll all agree that time constraints considering is the best candidate to fill the position temporarily.
Now, when I was speaking with Jerry Coogan earlier today, he refused to name the person that he's going to present to the council. But after talking to a number of people throughout the day, the name most mentioned is Edward Bubby Lyons, who actually served on the Mandeville City Council briefly some years back. He's also been the mayor of Houma. He's been the Lafourche Parish president. He now lives in Old Mandeville, so that may be the name that is presented tonight. Now, whoever becomes the interim mayor, all it takes is a simple majority vote on the Mandeville City Council. That's 3-2. So whoever it is, that's all they have to do to become the interim mayor. And by the way, whoever takes that job also gets the $96,000 a year salary that goes with it. On your side here on the North Shore, Heath Allen, WDSU News. Now,